Hello guys, my name is Blender Hender and in today's tutorial I'm going to teach you that how you can create space with stars in Blender software. So let's get started. So let's dive into the Blender software, and by default you would be in the layout tab. Now you need to switch from layout to the shading tab. Okay, so let's switch. Now we are in shading tab. Now here you need to switch from object to world. Okay, now we have nodes for the world, for our environment. Okay, so we can see that. So what you need to do, you need to just do some changes here. So here by default we would have these two tabs or two nodes, we can say background node and world output node. Now we just need to do some changes here. Now currently we are in render mode. We can also switch to solid mode. Okay, so what we need to do, we need to add some nodes like noise texture and color ramp. So for that, press shift A on your keyboard, or you can go on this tab, okay, here, and search for noise texture, NOI noise. So here it is, put it here, and now search for color ramp, col color ramp. So we have both the nodes, noise texture and color ramp. So let's connect these. Let's connect this noise texture color with the factor of color ramp and the color of this color ramp to the background. Okay, now we can't see any change. So what, so for that we need to change, we need to go from solid view to render view. So let's go to render view by pressing on this tab or by pressing Z and render. Okay, so as you can see that some fog is appearing here. So where are the stars? So for getting the stars, you need to crank down this black color value or whatever you can call it. And by doing that, you would see that the decrease in this fog will happen. But because the scale factor of the noise texture is very low here, it is only 5. Let's make it 100. And now, as you can see that the space is becoming more brittle. Okay, so let's crank it down more. What will happen? Let's see. As you can see that some appearance of stars is starting to happen. So let's make it 200 and let's see now, and crank it down a little bit more, just like this. I think these that much stars are sufficient for any space scene, I think so. And now let's make this screen full screen, make this portion of the screen full screen. What I am talking about? Okay, press Ctrl plus space bar by hovering your mouse on this area and you would be in the full screen mode. Okay, now you can see that your surrounding is made out of tiny little dots which we can consider as stars. Okay, you can also play with other values. Again press Ctrl plus space bar and you would go back to the previous window. Okay, so let's try to increase the value of this detail. Now let's see what happens. As you can see that as I am increasing the value, the sharpness of the dots is increasing with it. So let's make it 5. As you can see that the stars are becoming more uniform. Okay, if you want more stars in your scene, then you can decrease this value a little bit. As you can see that as I am decreasing this value, more and more stars are coming in our scene. Okay, so that's how you create stars in the space in Blender software. So for today, I wanted to say that from today you can create your own Blender stars, space with star scenes by yourself. Okay, so practice this, follow this tutorial along with me, and if you like this tutorial then please give a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel so that I can create more fun, more fun, informative, etc. tutorials for you, so that you can create whatever you want to create. And I also work on some other softwares like AutoCAD and Creo of Motor. So you can watch more tutorials of AutoCAD, Creo, Photoshop, etc. on my channel. I'm shaking my head like this. I don't know why. Okay, so till then, bye bye and chat. See you in the next video. It's embarrassing, man. It's embarrassing. See you.